Did you hear what I said?
Since he was 5 years old, one fact has been undeniable. No one moves like Michael Jackson. Inspired by the grace of Fred Astaire and the energy of James Brown, Michael moves with flawless precision. But it was in 1982 that Michael revolutionized dance forever, debuting the moonwalk on the Motown 25 TV special. As if floating on air, Michael redefined the possibilities of physical expression. By the 1988 release of Bad, his third solo album, Michael's performing had become legendary, as seen in his barrage of award-winning videos. And whether on a video set or on stage before 50,000 fans, Michael sets his poetry to motion, dancing for the pure excitement of being alive in the moment.
You've been hit by a smooth criminal.
Michael's passion defies the laws of physics, and through the constant honing of his steps, he has earned a permanent place among his childhood idols.